Should I write?
It's been said that if you write your wish in past tense, the probability will be secured and your wish will be granted a lot easier.
Huh?
For example, you don't write, I want to lose weight, but you write, I lost weight successfully, as if it has been granted. Lastly, writing your gratitude to God is also effective.
Oh, now I get it.
May I see what you write, young mistress?
Oh, sure. I still haven't finished yet, but here you go.
Later that night.
What in the goddamn hell is this? I can't even tell whether if my sister loves me or not.